Hi all, welcome to OET Speaking. Today we can discuss an OET role play. Here the setting is a community health center. A first time mother with a 2 week old baby presents with nipple soreness and breast engorgement. Task: reassure her about the temporary nature of engorgement. Offer treatment for the nipple soreness. Explain effective breastfeeding technique. Okay. From this background information, we can understand that nurse is talking to a mother who has breast engorgement and cracked nipples due to poor breastfeeding. As per the task, we need to tell that these problems are not permanent. With proper treatment and effective breastfeeding, we can manage these all problems. Here, this setting is a community health center, so the patient is unknown to you. So, no need to ask the name of patient during your preparation time. So, you can start by saying good morning or good afternoon as per the timings. Here, we can say good morning. Please have your seat. Then you can introduce yourself. You can say like, my name is Sarah. I am one of the registered nurses working in this clinic or in this community health center. Then you can tell, how may I address you? Let's assume the name is Mrs. Maria. Then you can ask questions like, okay, Mrs. Maria, what brings you here today? Then probably as per the interlocutor's card, she may reply like, sister, I'm here for my baby. I stopped breastfeeding due to severe pain in the breast. At that time, as per our task, we need to reassure the mother. So you can say like, oh, I'm so sorry to hear that you are experiencing pain while feeding the baby. Try not to be worried. I will help you to manage your problem. After that, we need to collect some information. Can I ask you something related to your problem? In this way, you can ask permission. Then you can ask questions like, how old is your baby now? How often are you feeding the baby? Does the baby get enough milk? These all questions you can ask one by one. Probably the mother may reply like, when the baby cries, she will feed. Now we need to assess the area, so we can ask permission for that also. You can ask, can I assess your breast once? Then after assessing, that means after 1 second, you can tell her like, from my assessment, I found that your breast is swollen and nipples are cracked. Then you can explain that about the breast engorgement. So you can tell like, you know Mrs. Maria, as a lactating mother, breast milk production will be high in your body. If you are not feeding the baby, the breast milk will be lodged in your breast itself. That's why you have breast engorgement and breast pain. Don't worry, Mrs. Maria, it's a temporary condition only. If you treat it, it will go away soon. After that, as per our second task, we need to offer some treatment measures. So you can tell like, can I suggest some measures to relieve your problem? Then you can explain some remedies like, you can tell like, Mrs. Maria, first of all, you can massage your breast with hot oil and use hot compress to avoid hardness. Then please try to express your breast milk manually. If you have more pain, we have specialized equipment which is called breast pump, which is available in your pharmacy. With the help of that device, you can express your breast milk. Is that clear? Probably as per the interlocutor's card, she may ask questions like, is there any medication available? Then we can reply like, Mrs. Maria, I understand your situation. I know it must be very painful for you. But you know, Miss Maria, improper breastfeeding may also be the reason for your problems. If you follow the instructions which I told you, you will be able to relieve your symptoms. You will be able to relieve your problems. For the nipple cracking, we will be provided one cream from here that you can apply. As a lactating mother, it's not good to take medication unnecessarily. Are you following me? Sometimes the patient may insist you to give medicine. Then we can say like, I am not an authorized person to prescribe medication. Anyway, I will inform your condition with doctor. If she prescribes, I can give you. Then you can ask, do you have any allergy with any medication? Then, as per our third task, we need to explain about effective breastfeeding technique. So, we can ask question like, are you aware about proper breastfeeding technique? If she says no, then we can explain like, Miss Maria, lack of breastfeeding may be the reason of your current problems. Don't worry, I will explain in details how to breastfeed your baby properly. Then you can explain like, now you can explain how to do breastfeeding. You can tell like, Mrs. Maria, when you do breastfeeding, it's really important to focus on your positioning of the baby and how you are holding the baby. First, you need to sit in a comfortable position with the support of pillow. Then you can cradle the baby close to your breast, and it's really important to support the baby's head with one hand and with the other hand support the breast. Finally, you need to tickle baby's lip with your nipple and look for the rhythmic sucking and swallowing pattern. After feeding, you can release the suction by inserting your finger into the corner of baby's mouth. Are you following me? In this way, you can explain how to breastfeed the baby. Then you can tell like, I will give you a leaflet which contains all the information regarding breastfeeding and its steps. Then you can wind up by saying, do you have any other concerns? Or you can ask like, is there anything else other than this I need to help you? If there is no other concerns, you can tell, thank you for listening to me. I hope I have cleared all your concerns. If you need any more help after going also, you can contact me at any time. This is my number. Okay, Mrs. Maria, once again, I assure you that if you follow our instructions, your breast will become softer again within 1 week. In this way, you can end up your role play. Thank you.